Oh, come on!
You've got front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're back with some more F1 2020 and the next episode in our My Team journey. Today we take on the Russian Grand Prix. I've warmed to this track a little bit as of late, actually. Getting a lot more used to it. So anyway, let's crack on with practice and see how we get on. Right then, let's start off with some track acclimatisation and see how we get on. Should be okay with this one, I think. Better than Singapore, anyway. Let's be honest, it could have been much worse.
Try to nail as many corner gates as you can. The faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. You'll need to deploy your DRS in the DRS zone as well.
There we go.
Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point.
This one or two.
Looking good. Now let's try nice. Some purple.
No, let's not. No, let's not. Right, tire management.
We need to be sure you can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit.
Yes, yes, Jeff. Oops, that doesn't help. And we're back in the green time-wise. It's going to be quite close, this one, I think. Nice. Right, what we got next? Fuel management. Okay.
In this program, we want you to focus on fuel-saving technique. Lift and coast through corner entry to save as much as you can while keeping under the minimum lap time.
Oh, it's my teammate in front of me. There we go. That'll do for me. Certainly doing a lot better than Singapore. It wouldn't hard to be worse, though, would it? It really wouldn't. Right then. BRS time.
This is the ERS management test. Hit the target time whilst managing your battery charge. The more efficiently you use energy throughout the lap, the higher you will score. Use your overtake button for maximum power, but remember, that will drain energy rapidly.
Wahey! Purple. Nice. What we got now? Qualifying pace. Okay. Objective is 21st. Well, we'll see. I'm usually not too great at these.
Just give it everything. In this test, we want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace.
That lost me a bucket of time. It's not looking good. I tell you what, let's just give that one more try. So I was very close to it there.
Sim, we've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat.
Lost a bit of time overtaking those two, but not terrible. Oh, look at that. Nice. This is some decent. Nice. Beat it by quite a bit, actually. So that's good. Right, race strategy to go then. These are usually not too bad. I say usually. Is it, Jeff? How enthralling that is.
Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate race strategy.
Oops, that was cutting it a little bit. Yeah, we're way under the target time.
Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
Made a bit of a mess of this lap. Still within the time though, so that's what counts.
Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused.
I'm focused, Jeff. I'm focused. Oh. I need to not do that in the race because I'm going to end up with penalties, I think, if I do. Thank you. Awesome. Purple. Nice, that's what we want. Well, we've at least greened them all anyway, so that's good. That's good. Right, okay, so let's crack on with qualifying and see where we're going to start the race. Right, okay, into qualifying. Let's get out on the circuit and hopefully we won't be last on the grid. Hopefully. What's a little bit of a bonus is the fact that I was doing this race in Formula 2 just last week, so the track's pretty fresh in my mind, so... There's our first flying lap. Don't know how great that really is, but my teammate's slower than me, but that's nothing to go by.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Not really that much faster. Oh, definitely not faster now. Oh, so I've only got enough fuel for one hot lap. Okay. It's a terrible lap anyway. We're currently ninth place. We'll see where we are once we've been in the pits. Oh. That's because I bounced out. Warning for corner cutting. Oh dear. Well, let's get some more fuel on. Go for another run. And then I'll change the tyres for a brand new set. We'll see what position we're in when we come out of the pits. can't move anywhere yet until my teammate's back in his garage. What are they doing? Oh, that's it. They're pushing him back in now. Right. Let's give that another go.
Our best lap so far is a 1:34.4.
Is it? Let's see where we sit now. I bet it's a bit further down the order now. P20. Oh, L. No. Oh. Well, that certainly wasn't a good start, was it? Let's see what we can do. Keep getting that corner wrong. Right, let's have another go. No, that's no good. Right, let's come in. Get some fresh boots on and go again. I'm definitely not going to get out of Q1, that's for certain. Come on, wheel me back in, boys. I need to get out there again and do one more hot lap. Or two more. Ha ha ha. Right, let's have another set of tyres at it. We might only get one hot lap. I don't know. We'll see. Probably only one, maybe two, we'll see. Should get another go. Oh, P15. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. I'm P19 now. Slightly faster, but it won't be enough to get me through. But I'm in front of both the Williams, so that's pretty decent for me. So yeah, I'm sure that was P19. Yeah, it was. But that's not too bad. It's not too bad. I want far off Kimi or Giovinazzi. Or Gasly, to be fair. You know, from P15 to me, it's quite a close battle. Even further up, actually, looking at that. You know, I put Kevin Magnussen in there as well. So, yeah, should be an interesting race. So, let's crack on with the race and see how we get on. Right then, let's get rocking and rolling, as they say. Formation lap. I'm starting in on the mediums and then going to the softs towards the end, hoping that I'll be able to do some overtaking then.
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good.
Good. I don't want no rain. Can't believe I've got Carlos in front of me. He must have had a penalty. He must have done. There we go. I wish they'd sort this out so, you know, you didn't go through cars as it took control. I hope they sort that out for the next game, because that's, it's not really very immersive, is it? Right, here we go. Let's go. Jesus Christ, look at George Russell! I thought I'd brake late. Hell. I need to get past Lando, really. I think I am a bit faster than him. Trouble is, he's on better tyres than me.
Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Got DRS and I'm using ERS. Right, let's get away from him and catch up George.
Car in front is 1.7 seconds.
Come on!
You've got front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Let's see how bad it is. Maybe I was a bit late defending, but... I was looking good there for this race. Oh, it's terrible. Next tyre's soft.
He might make a mistake.
I doubt he will. Right, let's get in. We'll get the softs on. We'll have to do two stints on the softs now, I think. Yeah, gutted. Let's go. Let's see what we can do. Perez has just come past.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
What? No. Got to do another stop. Perez is on the hard tyre, so I shouldn't have too much trouble catching him. Got the DRS, so I just got to get past him now. Ooh, that was a bit late on the brakes, Rick, but got the job done. Right, my teammate's up next.
You're into P16.
Well, Gasly's pitted. Come out just in front of us, so
the car ahead is coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tires. The car behind has boxed for the mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre. Mahavir is in the pits. Mahavir in the pits.
pretty much got no choice. I'm going to have to come in for tyres because these are no way they're going to last till the end of the race. Not a prayer. So it's better I come in at the end of this lap so that I've got a little bit of time to catch up, hopefully, a little bit. But we'll see.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form.
I'm focused, Jeff. I'm focused. Let's get some fresh boots on and hope for the best. See what we can do.
Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
Well, we've stayed in 20th place. Which is not really where I wanted to be, but... let's chase after Lando. Right, so we're on the back of Lando now. And there's a couple more cars just up ahead, so...
gap to teammate behind is 20.8 seconds.
I'm hoping I can get them as well. And it won't be a great points finish, but... well, it won't be a points finish at all, will it? But, you know, it won't be a great finish, but... I was never going to hold on to my position on those soft tyres anyway, so... sorry, Lando. Had to be done.
Great manoeuvre. You made it look easy. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race.
They're fine. Is that going to be safety car?
Okay, clear.
Maybe not.
There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
Good job, there's only 1 lap left then, Jeff. I'm hoping to get him into that first chicane.
We're leading our teammate by 33.1 seconds.
Nice. Congrats to Valtteri for winning the race.
Seconds.
Nice try, Roman. Not happening. cross the line.
All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Well, that could have gone a lot better. But, you know, with that incident with Perez, in hindsight, I should have stayed to the right and defended it into the following corner, really. And I'd have probably fared a lot better and maybe even have been in the points. But that's how it goes sometimes. Right, let's get back to the menu and see what we've got next. Right, okay. So next time we'll be taking on the Japanese Grand Prix, good old Suzuka. A track alike, but don't know if I'll fit so well, but we'll see. We'll see how things go. So that concludes today's video. Many thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. If you like what I do, then please consider becoming a channel member. Helps out the channel massively, and you get some custom emotes to use while I'm live streaming. So take it easy, stay safe, and I shall catch up with you soon. Bye for now.